I can't believe it. Jerry Springer didn't solve our conflict.
And now he's dead.